quantity, but I think there's a range to it.
Food.
So in this room.
Thank you. Thank you. case around the corners, edges with the swans.
Yeah.
They're supposed to be three-dimensional, but they're flattened out by electric light. So whilst they look good now,
if I put the light off, you'll hopefully see the difference. Once your eyes adjust.
Oh, wow, yes.
Yeah, so the colours are much more vibrant. Really pink, the blues and the skin tones. The ladies look more like, you know, they've been on a beach rather than a seabed. They look red, but washed out in the light on.
It's not quite so bright in here sometimes, is it?
Turn the light
off. Oh, you turn the light off?
Yeah.
You've got to say, why is it something there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because the ceiling's better.
Oh, right. You
know, I think it is. Or I think people should have the chance to
see it.
On a sunny day.
Right, yeah.
It's much more vivid with the light.
I was going to say, it suddenly looked very different. Yeah, I hadn't thought about doing that.
There you go.
Can I have that one from you?
Can I have that one, yes. Yeah.
But you need a sunny day.
Yes.
Absolutely,
yeah.
No point doing it.
No.
If it's cloudy.
Cloudy, no, don't worry.
It's like a dark
moon. Yeah. Oh, well, yeah, because you do see it differently, don't you?
The swans, really.
Yeah, so as I was saying, the children with the swans have a much more 3D effect with the light off than with the light on, because the electric light flattens, I think.
Oh, yes, yeah, you're right. I've never done that. Oh, you learn something every day, don't you?
You
can
switch off later on.
I'm going to be switching off. I'm going to run quickly through it eventually because I meant to get to North Side and if somebody went to that. Not your.
No. You need a sunny day.
No, you're right.
It's a blessing today.
It is.
And those going back, if you put the light off again, look at the fish in the top right corner.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
I mean, that's like you want to grab it and...
It's
an object.
It's not
just a painted...
That's brilliant, mm-hmm. Yeah. And yet that one's not near you.
No, I think that one catches the sun just in the right way.
That one doesn't. Yeah, yeah. It's not a nudist club, isn't it, really?
I know.
Around here
at the time, and Verio was always chasing the ladies anyway, and so she probably resisted his advances. So he decides to paint her as a goddess of plenty, with the six breasts, you see, and amongst all the food. And this chap over here is a Dean of Windsor. It's not a good look, really. He's for a clergyman, is it, really? So I don't think that's an insult on her, because she's been memorialised, really.
Mm.
You know, I maybe at the time she wouldn't have thought of too much of it, but I don't know if she ever saw it. If she ever saw it, we don't know if she saw it. Maybe she did.
you sure?